27-year-old man has been arrested after a Fall River woman was shot early this morning. Brockton police say it happened outside of a home in the city just before 2 a.m. The victim was taken to a Boston hospital after being shot in the chest, though right now it's unclear how she's doing. We have reached out to police for more information.